85% of the church. Back in March 2020, when the churches were forcibly closed by the government, but I think under the hand of the Lord, I think the Lord closed the churches. 85% of the church were oblivious and remain so.